Let's try this one again. Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream. It is Friday the 9th of March. Apologies to anybody who has just suffered any form of ear trauma or deafness. You can blame the 1 hour conference call for that Skype. I was on a 1 hour conference call on Skype earlier on, and it kind of used my microphone and stuff, and it looks like it's put it as like 100%. So apologies for that. Anyway, guys, welcome along. Hope you're well. We are going to jump back into Fake Colors today, picking up from where we left off yesterday. And on 15, I think we got to, didn't we? Yeah, 15. There is 30, so we're at the halfway point. And we were trying to work out this one yesterday. This piece of thing, stuff, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, it was really puzzling me yesterday, I'll be honest. So, not really giving it any thought. Because yesterday I was in the middle of racing and stuff last night. If you want to see how that turned out, go and check out my Twitch channel. I was not very impressed. Anyway, that's beyond the point. Which video from Portal 2 are you in? I don't know. Which video from Portal 2 are you in, man? I do not know the answer to that question. I wasn't recording. No, Evan was playing last night. Evan was playing Portal 2. He's on Chapter 9 now. He's just about finished the game. So, yeah, it wasn't me last night. It was Evan. What if I could do this, right? I had seen that, yes. He spoke the other day about doing Sky Ferret maps, like the previous ones in a video he did yesterday, I think it was. So, I assume that's the direction he's going. Hold on. If I move that to there, then I can't then do that, can I? And now I can't do anything with that. That's wedged in there good and proper now. There is nothing I can do. Oh, there is. How come you're frustrated, Aaron? Thank you. So that would need to be blue, but I can't. Yeah, we screwed everything up. Yeah, I can understand your frustration. I'm crap at making. I've just come to realize I'm crap at making puzzles. I actually made some decent puzzles, or what I believe to be decent puzzles, last year. But that was like me at the height of my puzzle making abilities. So I don't think I'm actually going to top the maps that I made last year, unfortunately. See, if I had that right, that one has to go up and over. But it wants to be... So I would need... Oh man, how did I do this before? Was there a Pepsi drought or something in Czech Republic? Maybe it's something I was unaware of. How come you didn't have Pepsi for so long? I said, was there like a big Pepsi drought or something in the Czech Republic? Wedging that in there like that, though, is the wrong thing to do, because I can't move it once I've done that, so... I only do that, but I need to have the other one on top first. Thank you. put green on white, then turn blue to green, back to blue, then bring green down. What? Green on white. Then turn blue to green. Okay, let's work on that then first, Deathwish. Green and white. Oh, I gotta do it the other way. Hold on. Excuse me. I've gotta turn the blue into green, though. Because I can't drop the one down off the top. Do that, but I can't move it down. So what? Likewise, if I had this over here, I can't move that one down to there, but I can move this one up. But that doesn't resolve the issue, because then I can't do anything with that. So I've got to turn, this one to green, surely. So, yeah, that's pretty much it, Paul Bonky. I'll let Deathwish do the explaining. What's going on? Okay. So now where do you expect me to go, Deathwish? Where am I going to go? I'll take the blue around. Okay. Like that, yeah? Okay. Something like that, right? That's what you're insinuating. But maybe I should have put the red one up here first. But also, if I turn that one to red, how do I do anything from that? I think they tell you kind of possibly to do with directions. I'm not really sure what the arrows mean. I think it just indicate which cube is active at the moment. But I can't then move that one across. You tell me to stop there or I'll stop here. And listen. All I know at the minute is I know Deathwish. I'm glad Deathwish is here. All right, well, the only thing I can do here is to move this one over to green. This one, though, is going to have to turn into blue, isn't it? So I'm going to need a blue one to get that out, that red one out. Turn this into green, that into blue. I gotta reset the whole thing? Really? For real? I don't know what else I could have done though. Seriously, genuinely. No. Now I've got to try and remember what I actually did. Half the battle for me. Did that, right? That was a thing I did, wasn't it? Didn't that one go back to blue? That's it, green to red. Okay. So then I did this one to green, wasn't it? Was it the top one to green? Red to green, that's right. Now I can do this to here. This one goes around here like this to here. Red could be done. Possibly. I'm in an undoable state here, Deathwish, don't worry. Blue first. I don't think we're quite at that sort of state yet, at Deathwish. Jeez. I don't know if we need to restart, but I'm just going to reset anyway. So we have this. I think that was right. God, he gets so angry, doesn't he? I feel like there's a wave of hate coming in my direction. I'm not doing random crap. I thought that was the right thing to do. Jeez. Right. So. Right. So. Only trying to follow instructions. I just want to, you know, lay that on the table. So which one is going to green? The top red down to green is what Deathwish said. So that one then has to go to there, right? I don't want him to shout at me. He might get angry. Take that one all the way round. Thank you. said blue on green. Yeah, that's what I was going to do, but, you know, I didn't want to act. So I think it's going to go over here. Then blue, then red. Then blue. Then... I think the moral to this story is, when Aaron ever says, "Hey, I want to gift you a game," don't accept it. It's going to break your friendships. Oh, wow. Hey, I only took like 27 minutes to finish that one. Huzzah. All right. All right, zoom out or move the mouse all around. No, I can't. Okay, this one. My goodness. Green has to stay green throughout the duration. I think I've just driven Death Wish to the pub, man, seriously. So I would need here to take that one down, wouldn't I? Because I can do this and this, but then I can't move that one anymore. Could do this. That gets that into there. That's almost like ending maneuver stuff then. Going on, Indifferential. Welcome to the stream. Prepare to get frustrated. That's just going backwards. Too high. So that's going to be too high as well. Spoil sport, meanie. We can't turn the green one, that's for sure. Thank you. Oh. Maybe I just need to leave that one up there for now. But I can't bring this one out. Ooh. Okay. Hey, that's a thing. No, I didn't want to freaking do that. Dumbass. Yeah, that was right, wasn't it? Whatever do you mean, Erend? So we got that one to there, right? I mean, I guess we could do this. But that doesn't really help us. Also do this and this and this. Gets that to there. Bring the green one up, bring the blue one across, bring the red one down, change red to blue. Bring that one down. How do I get it across? Getting the red to the ending is going to need the green. So green's going to be last. Blue has to be first, but how do we get the blue? Did I miss something obvious? Probably. Thank you. That one's white, right, yeah. Hey, I didn't need your help, Deathwish. I didn't need your help. On that puzzle, I just said, on that puzzle. Okay. There is no swapping colours on this one. That would seem like the right kind of thing to do. But then I would need the red up to there. Which I can't move it anywhere there, so despite what I may think. Unless use blue to get over there. Then that becomes stuck. Oh, we need this though. Can't move this one. Thank you. doing the same thing over and over again here. Might as well just restart. Get the moves down. So almost like what I want to do is like on that green one that's next to the red at the minute, I kind of want the green on there. But then it wouldn't be possible. I don't think. I was thinking it's like having the green on there and then flip that one. If I get the red on top of there, but there's still not, no, it's not going to work because I've had the green on there. Feed the green onto there, red across to there, that to there, put the red on top of there, move the green to there, blue to there, that could come down, that would get the red onto its exit. But then we can use the red to then get the green across into there. But how would we do the blue? Blue needs green, so blue's going to have to go before green. It's going to have to go blue first. Blue, green, red. It's going to be the order. So I can play a bit of leapfrog with this one here, right? Guess that one there, but that really does nothing for me. How are we going to bridge this gap? But I can't. It's blue. I still think what I was trying for start. Is the right way to go. Almost like we're gonna have to like work backwards to go forwards. Then where do I go from? I can't go anywhere from there. I can't go anywhere from there. I just don't know how to. Achieve it. Hold on. Excuse me. No, because that would have to be. So what I'm thinking is, then we'd need green though, right? Put the red there. We could come down and go over to there. So I just think like red needs to come along here. But get it to where blue is on the blue square below the fixed green. I'm not sure I follow Deathwish. The blue and red need to be switched, and the only way to do that is to do that. But are you saying do that while I have the green there as well? Bring red down to red square off the white row. So that's the only thing I can see that we do there, right? Move that. Then I can move the red on. Hold on. So now I can do this. Step one. Stop moving! So what if I did this, then I did this, 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 this. Okay. This is too much for my simple brain, man. Then do that, but then that sticks that one in there, right? So I can't use that corner to maneuver them around. Need to move red to the red square under blue. Yeah, but I don't see. Oh shit. No! Okay. The only way to do that is to bring it over here. But then I can't use that. So how can I get the red back? But I can't put that back. Thank you. Man, this game is messing with my head. So anything I can see, dude, that. Okay, so what was next? The next color was... That's getting tough, honestly. And we've still got like another 13 levels to go. We only did 3 levels today. Yeah, slow golf claps all around. Guys, thank you very much for tuning in. As always, the links and everything are on screen. Thank you very much. I'll be back on Monday continuing on with some more stress that is Fake Colors. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Happy gaming.